our cost control and hygiene, your daily worries. With our knowledge and field experience, we like to be your partner in this area. Now we'd like to show you all kinds of technical details from our rotary vacuum filter.
This rotary vacuum filter is equipped with a servo-driven knife adjustment. This adjustment makes it possible the starch is consumed in very thin layers. The speed of the knife beam is easy adjustable and in between 0.5 to 2 millimeters an hour. The knife beam is easy rotatable to ensure the right cutting angle. Also, this knife beam is computerized calculated to ensure the right balance in between stiffness and own frequency. To clean this filter fast and properly, this machine is designed with hygienic in mind. And therefore, there is avoided to create flat surfaces, and all surfaces can drain water and no bacteria can grow. On customer request, we make options on the machine. In this case, a water supply and a starch supply. Electrical design and mechanical design must work together. On the user-friendly HMI, the operator can control the system. And also, he can adjust the settings.
Hope you have seen all the technical improvements we made over the last years based on our field experience. We like also to cooperate with you in the area of extruding and yeast packaging. Do you want to know more about the way we work? Just contact us.